Do you want to know how you can change your personal details on your Wise account? If yes, then this video is specially for you. Hello and welcome to 1-2-Step. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can change your personal details on your Wise account. So let's go ahead and start with the video. The first step is to open any type of browser and go to wise.com. Make sure you do have your account. Then go ahead and log into your account. After you log into your account, you will see this type of interface. What you need to do to change your personal details is click on your profile, which is here on the right side, and click on your details. After click on your details, you can see your personal information and your personal address. To change your details, just go ahead and click on edit details. Some of the details which you can change is country of residence, your full name, last name, date of birth, phone number, your primary phone number, your home address, city, and postcode. So you can change these details. So let's go ahead and change this. So after you're done, you must click on this save button over here. Click on continue, and there you go. You can see all of your personal information has been changed. You can change it anytime by clicking on your profile, going to your details, and clicking on edit details. This is how easy it is to change your personal details on your Wise Bank account. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.